Hello, my friends, and good morning. Welcome back to Hoogie Plays, Trucker's Vlog here on Euro Truck Simulator. We are still at the used group company here in Cologne, where we unloaded in the last vlog. We have had a few hours of rest here, and now we are loading up one of their trailers filled with chicken meat. This trailer will be delivered in another place here in Germany, north-east of here, I think. Let's see on the map. Should be northeast. In a place called, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but as you see, we are here, Cologne, used group. We will go this way up here, Autobahn 1, 2, and here are the destination, Bad Oeynhausen, or Bad Oeynhausen, or something like that. That is where we are going. It's not a very long journey, only 238 kilometers. So it's a good start for the day. It's good to get away before the morning traffic starts, and we will be in Cologne in a few hours, and after that we still have some time left to look for another cargo to haul, so therefore we can make decent money here today. This journey will bring, if everything goes as planned, somewhere around in Swedish crowns 55,000, I think, 5,500 euros or something like that. And well, then we still have some time left of the day to earn some more money. A Krona trailer filled with chicken meat, heavy loaded. It's a Frigo trailer. And as you see, well, of course, we are still in this industrial area here, but there is not much traffic right now. So hopefully it will be good. The traffic will probably start around 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning, but by then we will be on our by then we will have reached far on our way to Bad Oeynhausen. What more to say? Probably nothing. You know the normal language. I hope that you will come with me and that you will enjoy the ride. Even if it's dark right now, it will be light when we arrive, if we arrive. Please come with me and enjoy the ride, and we'll see each other up north in Bad Oeynhausen. welcome to Bad Oeynhausen, where I am just trying to park this Krona trailer by a youth group here in gate number one. I am doing my best. It is a little tight, actually. They have put some a building here, as you can see, in front of the trailer, so that there is. It is a little tight, but I think that I will manage. And well, you know, sometimes I'm good, sometimes I'm not so good in parking, but I will do my best. The weather, a lovely winter, early winter morning down here, not any snow yet, and I hope that I will avoid that. We get a lot of snow up here in the north, so it's nice to move around south in Europe, so that we can avoid it. It can be cold, I have no problem with that, but snow is not my thing. Let's see if we can get into position here now. Well, should just straighten it out right here and then reverse back. Something like that should be good. Sorry for doing a lousy job. It's always nice to have a lot of space when you position yourself before parking. When you don't have enough space, it's tricky, but this will be quite good. Perhaps I could have come more to this right side here, but still, it will be good. Just see if I can get a little closer there, something like that. Yeah, now it should be perfect. So, my friends, we are in Bad Oeynhausen. It's morning, and I will unload this trailer and look for another one out of here. See if I can manage to squeeze in one haul more for today. Thank you for watching. I hope that I will see you again soon. And until then, as always, take care. Bye-bye.